And now it's Brouillard who skates the line. He'll return it to Elvinus. Down low, Limoges, O'Regan, and front, Limoges scores! Another power play goal, this time 58 seconds into the third period. Alex Limoges held goalless so far this month in the pair of games against Iowa. After that five-game goal spurt he had, and he returns to the score sheet, his 21st of the year, the most a Gulls rookie has had, surpassing Sam Steele. And because it was a power play goal from Alex Limoges,